So I'm gonna be recording this whole time, if you don't mind.
I don't care.
Viewers, hey, I'm doing 120.
young, you know, in the 20s to like 30s, all the way up to like 60 something, and then now it's like back to like 20. I guess people actually saw some that I had posted up. They're like, this is shit. So yeah. That's Stan Rat right there. If you guys want to subscribe to this channel, go to the link below. What's this place you're going to? Red Key? Red Mountain? Or?
Big Red.
Big Red?
Yeah.
Like the gum?
It's a big sand dune.
Okay.
A lot of people go out there on Fridays. Drive their four-wheel drives up and down Big Red.
That's what I'm not good at, is rev matching and downshifting it. surprised. Mine is not that old. I mean, it's 2006. It is 10 years old, but like I had to like really tuck in. Like check it out. Now I'm doing 120. And then it's like my get up is like engine braking almost.
How many horsepower is it supposed to be?
Whopping 40 horsepower. Yeah, make fun. It was probably like well above 100, I'm sure.
95.
They only have like 100 cc's more. I don't know how they can only squeeze 40 out of a 650.
about 20 minutes from it.
Which one, like the actual border or like the enclave? Because I know there's like one place that goes from UAE, Oman, UAE again.
Yeah, that one. But you can't go through there anymore.
Oh, really?
The last time I tried to go through was on New Year's, and they said that crossing is only for GCC nationals, so I had to go all the way to Fujairah and then go across.
Shit. Because I know, like, some people do that, like, yeah, they go and they just submit their MRS IDs, and they go in and come back and collect their MRS IDs on the way back.
Yeah, it used to be no problem, but, I don't know, they changed it for some reason. So this is where I park a lot of the times with the dirt bike and head from here out to Fossil Rock.
Alright guys, you've arrived at Hata. That's Sanrad's Aprilia Shiver 750. Super cool bike. So yeah, like I said, licensing procedure. I'll talk about it on the way back. Dude. Wow. Doesn't look that high. I bet it's cool.